All right, I am driving, obviously. Yeah, so for today, for reals, we got an errand day ahead. Got to do some laundry, so I'm going to go do that now. I found a little laundromat that's about 2 hours away from a short hike. So I'm thinking we'll do laundry first. I'm going to get there for a... Okay, this thing's got to stop talking. Yeah, I'm going to get there for about 12:50, which is about 2 hours from now. So I'm going to go there, do laundry. That'll bring me until about like 2:30, and then do the hike. On All Trails, it says the hike's only about like a half hour. It's more like a walk up to a lake, and it's just kind of like a nice little scenic area. So we'll do that. Chill by the lake for a bit. Take in the sights. Then let's go to the campsite. And we'll probably call it from there. Laundry is done, car maintenance stuff is done, hiking, not done. Nope. I'm gonna go there now. Gonna be a quick little hike, but it's something. It's something, so we'll take that. I also need a haircut, because my hair is like poking my eyes. I was trying so hard not to like make a face, but it hurt so bad. So that hike, I'm gonna let you guys decide. It may or may not have been blocked off by private property. And it may or may not have been blocked off by feet of snow. Shut your mouth, Google. I'm gonna let you guys decide. Little hint, we're going the opposite way. So, yeah, that's that. If there was a day to not do a hike, this is probably the best day. I'm exhausted. But I'm thinking we're just gonna head back to the campsite, find a place to tuck it in for the night. I'm gonna go to bed so early. Today took a turn. Literally every single campsite that I went to, even though online, and a couple of them I even called, they said that, oh yeah, they're open. Oh yeah, we're open. Come on down. No. Gates closed. Closed for season. Even though, you know, I've been told multiple times that they're open. So right now I'm just going to a hotel. Cheap hotel. If I don't get bed bugs, it'll be a shock. I'm kidding. It's not that bad. If I'm gonna be driving 2 hours again, I want a guarantee that I'm gonna have something. So it's got the hotel. It's a-okay. Hopefully, when I'm doing the Rockies, either tomorrow or the next day. Oh, probably not tomorrow. The next day, I'll go back to the car camp and stuff. But on the bright side, it was supposed to be like 10 degrees tonight, and I'm sure I would have been fine, but it would have been cold for sure. Yeah, it's been a day. Literally everything I went to was closed. The hike closed. Even the first laundromat that I went
MIT was closed. But yeah, see, on other travel channels, you only get the good stuff. On this one, you're getting everything. You're getting the good sides of it, the bad sides of it. Today, it was one of the bad sides, but you gotta have the bad sides sometimes to recognize the good sides. Oh, oh my God, that was good. And as that guy said one time, everything's gonna be all right. I'm going to the hotel. They said that they'll reserve it for me up until 8. So, full steam ahead. Not full steam. I'm getting there at 7:05. Yeah, it's been a day. It's always a really good feeling when some guy passes you and then they just end up directly in front of you. Like this guy right here. He passed me. And look where he is. Look how far he got. I bet he's so happy that he got this far. Oh. I bet he wants a medal. 2 minutes away from the hotel. I'm gonna go in there, check in, and I'm gonna go get something to eat. And yeah, that's probably gonna be it for me for tonight. It's been a day. Just once I'm back from eating, I'm gonna go to bed, so. Yeah, it's been a day, but there's gonna be better days. Very nice driving, though. I mean, you can't complain if you're driving a lot and it's in Colorado because there's just sceneries everywhere. So, you know, that was nice. That was really cool. I was like on top of a mountain one time, but I was on the highway. Hopefully, we get a hike in tomorrow. Take it from there.